Some residents in De Pere woke up this morning to some unwanted graffiti in their front yards. The vandals targeted two areas. Houses and signs were tagged along Copper Lane and near the intersection of Charles Street and Acreview Drive. As you can see, the vandals hit cars, the homes, and signs. Some of the tags were vulgar and graphic. Residents attempted to scrub off the paint. De Pere police are investigating.